Storytime, how I became an exclusive Spotify podcaster. Back in 2020, I conceptualized a podcast that would help listeners relax their minds, ease their anxieties, and help them go to sleep by guiding them through meditation and then reading them poems and short stories after. The teaser was released in May, and a new episode was released every week after that. And by the time we reached episode 3, we shot up to the number one podcast in the Philippines. Now, this caught Spotify's attention, so they reached out to us and asked if we wanted to sign with them as an exclusive podcast. We were going strong the whole year and ended 2020 as the number one podcast in the Philippines with over 81 countries subscribed to my podcast until today. We went down to the number two spot this 2021, but really, I can't complain. And anyways, the whole point of my podcast is to just help people relax, ease their anxieties, and help them get a good night's rest. So if you want to join us, please subscribe. We're on Spotify.